got more overhang on this side. Flick that over. We'll just get that dirt out so it's easier to clean.
Yeah,
that's right. That's the thing.
Chuck them on the fire. That's great. That one there can go back this way?
Yep, that's the one.
Yeah, that way.
Pull this one back.
This one here can go back.
That's the better. Try not to pull it all away if you can.
Just step back to the edge of the hole.
Alright. Pull them all away. Be careful, in the middle there, don't pull it all the way over.
Leave it on the edge. Damn.
Try not to eat them.
This one here.
That would be sad.
Look, I can see some chicken.
You can see a chicken.
Is it moving? We'll be in trouble. We need now someone to reach down and move those leaves over.
It's in a bag.
Oh. Okay, start that barbecue.
Can you take that one on that side? We're going to get a worm in there.
Oh, that's a nice.
Did you want that one? I don't think that worm will cut you there.
Yep, we're done. Right, who's got the right hand glove? Someone's going to take the left hand glove, take the first basket off.
Yeah, I'm not left handed.
Yeah, otherwise.
So,
one each side. Yep, it's quite heavy. Oh, hold on now. Hold on, action.
Pull it out, please.
Pull out. Hold on. Are you okay? Because you don't want to drop it.
Yeah, it's okay.
Where are you
kitchen.
Yeah, move out of the way, out of the way.
Go straight onto that middle table, the half a table.
Yep.
You got it.
A live chicken on it.
No.